to figure out what your dog's path is and then how you're supporting it.
Probably right here, but then I would have to say go, jump.
Yes. Go. Jump. What about go, you? Jump. Go, go, jump, go, go, jump, go, jump, go, jump, go, jump, go, jump, go, jump, yes. And so there, oops. I would have my arm out and be staring hard at the jump. Go, jump, go, jump, go, jump, go. Go means keep going in a straight line. Sometimes it'll be like three jumps in a row, and then you need to get over there. It's really going to benefit you if the dog knows how to go straight. So I use go on. Siggy's just learning it, right? Actually, he knows how to go on. He just doesn't know the word jump. That's his first time going for a bar.
That's what I was wondering, is if he
was
doing
it.
No, those are his first bars.
Her feet.
Yes. Yeah. It's your feet. Your feet tell your dog where to go. Unless you haven't trained them to line up at all, and then they're just going to go wherever they want. Like right now, she's going to go in the purple.
Yeah, she's
going to
go in the purple.
You also have your onside foot forward, which is then you have nowhere to go. No, you have it forward, which means you have nowhere to go to show acceleration forward. You don't have a dog that loves tunnels. You don't have Angus.
This way?
No, it should be back. Onside foot should be back. Yes. And then you step forward. But she's pointed directly at the purple tunnel, just so you know.
Yes.
Okay. So take a step forward and say tunnel. No, you have to take a step forward with your onside foot.
Oh, okay.
That foot showing motion directs your dog forward. It's like it's hitting the gas pedal. If it's already forward, you can't show motion.
Yes.
Wow. So good. Great. Look at you. That was awesome. Good for you. Good. Are you done or do you want to do it again?
Can I do one more and see if she does
it? Of course you can. Like, you all have to train a lot of verbals with this dog because you need them. Ideally, you want to train your dog. That was awesome. You should be super happy with it. You want to train your dog to look for